Oké, lieve mensen. Dus ik ben hier. Ik zal eventjes zeggen tegen Freddie Mercury. I will do the intro in Dutch. Yeah. And the questions I ask you in English. Ik ben hier met de echte. Nou ja, Freddie Mercury. I have to say Freddie Di Mercury.
Yeah,
isn't
yeah.
it?
Yeah, yeah. Quite good. Quite yeah. good.
Because you're from Italy. And this is the singer, the great singer of the great Queen of Rats.
Yeah, Great Queen of Rats, the band from Italy. Yes, we are from Italy.
Is this your first time in Holland?
Not really. We came like 10 or 12 times all around here. We came here two or three years ago, I don't remember. And anyway, we are really, really happy when we come back here because of this wonderful audience and these beautiful stages and great shows.
How did you get in touch with this festival? Because this is a particular free festival. Did you been asked or?
Yeah, we've been asked through our agency here in Holland, and how could we not come here? It's so beautiful, beautiful audience and
a business must be very good for you after the movie about Queen. Do you notice that in booking?
Absolutely, yes. I play also alone in little clubs. So in Italy, in my country, they seem that everybody is fan for Queen now. So everyone asks me, and I have like 12,000 and a lot of gigs and concerts, and that's great for working and booking. And
your career did get a boost. You're a celebrity now.
Absolutely, absolutely. Not like Freddie, never.